tell you when.
Okay.
I'm Kim, and this is Luna. We decided to come to Off Leash because Luna is so high anxiety that she would hurt our son just trying to escape things and stuff, and it was getting to the point where we couldn't keep her anymore. And so we decided to give Off Leash a try. We are officially finished our training. We just went to an actual store and walked around, and she did great, and I feel confident with her with people and noises and all sorts of things, and I can't thank Taylor enough. She has, I mean, she's really changed our lives. She's allowed us to keep Luna and work through it, and she taught me how to work through it, and I really appreciate it. Thank you, guys.